Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a solo. But tonight...
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants. Putting suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom. Explosion.
Fitz the Whip Vanderpool, six-time professional boxing champion, and I'm here to take you through some boxing 101. With hope, it's possible.
Okay, before we get into our workout, I recommend getting your body warmed up. So do some exercises, get your body warmed up, get nice and loose, all right? Whether it's doing some jumping jacks, some push-ups, mountain climbers, rotate your shoulders, get your shoulders nice and loose. You know, rotate your knees, rotate your ankles. Just get your body nice and loose, get your body warmed up and ready to work out.
So now what I'm going to introduce to you is the jab. The jab is the most important punch in boxing, okay? So you get in your stance, hands up by your chin. To throw a jab, you throw your hands out in a straight line and then bring it back to your chin. Straight line out, bring it back to your chin. If you see when I throw the jab out there, my shoulder is hiding my chin and it's protected. So that's the jab. Straight line out, bring back your chin. The jab. Okay, now I've shown you how to throw the jab, one of the most important punches in boxing. Now I'm going to show you how to throw the two, the straight right hand. Okay, so you get back in your stance. Position yourself, hands up by your chin. The two comes straight from the chin in a straight line. And hit your opponent's chin straight ahead. Okay, you throw from a straight line, and you bring your hand right back to your chin. Elbows tight on the body, throw the two straight line out, bring it back. As you see, there's a little pivot in on my back foot. Straight line, bring it right back. The chin is hidden, but behind the shoulder, the chin is hidden when I extend the two, and I bring it right back to my face. That is the two, the straight right hand. Okay, now that I've shown you how to throw the one and also the two, now, guess what? Comes the three. Okay, the three is the lead hand, left hook. So you get back in your stance, hands up by your chin, elbows tight in the body. You wind your body up to the left, and you come forward, you come across with your elbows up parallel. Okay, you stop in there, chin level, wind it up, wind your body up, elbows tight in the body, come across. There's a three. See a little pivot on my front left hook. Little pivot on the foot. Wind the body up, come across. There's a three to the chin. As you can see, my elbow is up parallel, coming across. My hand is stopping up at chin level here. Little pivot on my front foot. Wind that body up, come across. Bing. There you go. Wind up. That is the three. Okay, now we've gone through the one, the two, and the three. Next, we're gonna teach you how to throw the four, okay? The four is the right hand hook, okay? So let's get back on our stance. Hands to your side, flex, knuckles on the chin. So we're gonna wind up to your right, and there's the right hook coming across from behind, coming forward, your shoulders, are gonna be up here, elbows up parallel, coming across, okay? So wind the body up, go to your right, coming from behind, coming across, boom. You're punching, you're stopping at chin level. Your left hand's on your chin, your right hand comes across, and you're cracking to the chin. So wind the body up, come across, boom. You're hitting the chin right there, elbows up, shoulder, elbow up parallel, okay? Coming across, okay? So wind that body up to your right, coming across, everything's so tight, elbows tight in the body, boom, come across, start on my chin level. See a little pivot on my back foot as I do that. Wind that body up, come across, boom, pivot on the right foot, elbows up, parallel. You're stopping at chin level when you're coming through with that punch. So wind up one more time, come across. There you go. That's the four, the right hook. Okay, now we're back. We're gonna work on throwing the five, which is the left hand uppercut, okay? So get back in your stance. Hands flex this way, right hand on the chin, elbows on the body tight. It's your left hand coming up the middle is the five. Okay, so dip to your left, bend down, rotate the body, pivot up, come up with the left hand, right? So whether you're gonna come up with a left hand and you're dipping to the body, or whether you're coming up and dipping up to the chin, it's your choice. So one dip, wind that body up, elbows tight on the body, tight on the face, coming up, boom, we're going to the body, or we're coming up to the chin. So wind the body up, rotate, pivot up in, up to the body, or we're up to the chin. Okay, so that's a five. Wind it up to your left, pivot, hips up, body this way, or wind it up to the chin. Okay, elbows tight. Now we're gonna go right into the six. The six is the right hand, same thing. The right hand is either go to the body or up to the chin. So we're in our stance, elbows tight on the body, elbows tight on the chin. Wind your body up to the right, come across, pivot, and do it to the body, right? See my left hand's on my chin protecting. So wind that body up to the right, come across, bang, right to the body. Or we can come up and go to the chin. Wind it up to the chin. So same thing, so you're keeping an eye on your opponent, wind your body up, watch your opponent, coming up to the chin, or rotate up, wind up to the body. So I'm gonna wind up to your right, six, boom, throw the chin, wind up, six, boom. Wanna throw it to the body, see my little pivot on my back foot when I throw that six, wind up, come up, boom, to the body, all right? Left hand is tight in the body, elbows left, left hand's tighten the body. Wind the body up. Boom. Up. Six. Right? Elbows tight. Protecting the body, protecting the chin. That's the six. Hi, y'all. Now, I'm going to show you how to throw the one off the wall. All you need is a pair of gloves. If you don't have a heavy bag, just get your wall, put on a pair of gloves, and let's work. Okay? So here we go, hands up, get back in your stance, hands up by your chin. Now we're gonna throw the one, full extension, use your reach, bring your hand back to your chin. Full extension, reach out there, bring your hand back to your chin. If you notice my right hand is on my chin, right elbows are tight in the body, left hand goes out to the chin, my right hand's on the chin protecting, okay? So you pop the one out there, there's your jab, all right? Get it out there, use your reach. Full extension, use your reach, your chin's hidden. Get out there, use that reach, pop that jab out there, get it out there. There you go. This is nice little workout. You don't need a heavy bag. All you need is a pair of gloves and just go to one of your walls and hit the corner of the wall, hit the side of the wall, right? Reach it out there. Okay, now we're gonna go right into the two. The two is the right hand from the chin, straight line out, back in your stance, hand up there, throw the two. Straight right hand, right out, bring it back to your chin. Your left hand's protecting the chin. When your right hand's out working, your left hand's protecting. Right hand goes out, straight line, bring back your face. Straight line, right hand, bring back your face. That's a two, straight out there, right? Straight line, foot extension, use your reach, bring back your face. Let's go, get the two going a couple times. Get out there, use that reach, foot extension, use that reach. Bring your hand right back to your chin. Hand right back to your chin. Okay, now we're just gonna throw the 1-2 continuously for a minute or two, okay? Just 1-2 continuously. So a little exercise, workout, foot extension, use your reach. Bring your hand back to your chin. All you're doing is using your reach. You don't have to worry about trying to knock down the wall. All you're doing is touching the wall lightly, using your reach, foot extension, bringing your hand right back to your chin. Every time you extend it, bring your hand right back to your chin. Nice little workout you can do at home. You don't need a heavy bag. Then you can pick it up a little bit, just a little faster. Just be fluid, be smooth. Bring your hand right back to your chin. Use that reach. And slow down a little bit. Just keep using that reach for the extension. Bring your hands back to your chin. Then you pick up a little faster again. It's good for your cardio. Then you slow down. Okay, that's a great way to get your heart rate up and to get your body moving. That's the 1-2 on the wall. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the 3 on the wall, okay? So you need your pair of gloves, you need a wall. Just get back in your stance, hands up by your chin, elbows tight in your stance. You wind your body up to your left, elbows tight, come across the 3 to the wall. Up shoulder level, elbows up parallel. Wind your body up, wind it up, come across, 3 up there. Elbows are up, coming across to the chin level there, okay? Wind it up, boom. Wind. Now be careful when you're throwing the 3 not to knock down your wall, okay? Be careful, you're just using it as a contact, okay? So elbows tight, wind up, body up, boom. See when I'm throwing the 3, you'll see the pivot on my front foot as the 3 goes over and lands. Here we go, wind it up, come across, little pivot on my front foot. Wind up, come across, elbows tighten the body, boom, there's the 3. Okay, so now we've done the 3, now we're gonna show you how to throw the 4, okay? So that's the right hand hook. So get back in your stance, elbows up tight, knuckles tighten the body. Okay, so we're gonna come with the right hand, we're gonna rotate to your right, come across the right hand, up, shoulder, chin level, okay? Wind the body up, elbows tighten the body, wind the body up, come across, elbows up parallel, coming across, okay? Wind that body up, come across, boom. If you notice, when I'm throwing the right hook, my right foot also pivots on that shot while the right hook is landing. So elbows tighten the body, wind the body up, come across, boom, here's your right hook. Wind that body up, come across, elbows up, aim for the chin. Come across, wind it up, boom. That is the right hook. Okay, now we're going to the 5, which is left uppercut to the body, right, or to the chin. So get back in your stance, hands up, flex, right elbows tighten the body, elbows tighten the chin. You're gonna dip to your left, and you're gonna come up, left, uppercut to the body, right? Wind that body up to your left, wind it up, come up, boom, left uppercut to the body. Or if you wind it up, and you come up, left uppercut to the chin, okay? So whether it's the chin, you're coming up, wind the body, rotate, up. See, both my elbows are tight on my body and my chin. I'm winding up, coming up, boom, to the body. Wind, coming up, boom, to the chin. Just gotta stay tight on your body, elbows tight, right? So wind it up, boom. That's the 5. Left uppercut to the body, left uppercut to the chin. Okay, now we're going from the 5 into the 6. The 6 is right uppercut to the body, or the right uppercut to the chin. So you get back in your stance, hands up in your chin, elbows tight in the body, get close to your wall, and the right uppercut, you wind your body up to the right, and you come up, bingo, to the body, right? Bring your hand right back to your chin, wind your body up, come across, right uppercut to the chin, okay? Wind the body up, elbows tighten the body, tighten on the chin, coming up, boom, right uppercut to the chin, okay? So, wind your body up, come in, rotate, pivot, right to the body. Okay, so there you go. Okay, I want to thank you guys for watching this video and for working out with me. Keep training hard. With hope, it's possible.